بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. In the name of Allah, who is the most gracious. Brothers, sister and audience, for the understanding of Quran and Islam, we must have a knowledge, somewhat knowledge about the background of the movement which created Islam, the movement which established Islam, the movement which founded a new civilization in the history of the world. So, some points everyone who wants to understand Quran and Islam, he must